So we're at the Mormon Church in Lancaster at the Creche Festival, and there's over 700 nativity sets on display. And Mr. Rowland's Harmonic Bronze handbell classes will be performing in a little bit. And I'm going to just take a look around of all the different scenes they have. It's really quite beautiful. And usually they don't allow filming, but this year they've lifted that and are allowing pictures and filming, so I'm going to go ahead and do that right now. These are eagle projects on display right here. It's very, very magical in here. You know, I didn't realize that there's all the nativity sets, some of them are teeny.
Yeah.
You know,
some
and
handmade.
Yeah.
And some are, like, that's the ash from Mount St. Helens.
Oh, that's so neat.
That's kind of cool.
That is cool. The intricate work on some of these is so amazing. So cool.
Our technical name is Harmonic Bronze, and we represent the Acton Agua Dulce Unified School District. Altogether, we have about 70 members, ranging from 6th grade and actually all the way through college this year. And we comprise about 4 groups. I have 2 of them that are here today. I have one that's much younger than the one standing here before you. They're brand new beginning handbell players. Thank you. Thank you.
Very nice.